Once again, this is TF Bowers, back with the Golf Club Caddy. Golf Club Caddy has been back at the engineers for some tweaks and repairs, but now as you can see, it's back. And the purpose of this video is to do two things. Number one, a demonstration that everything is functioning as it's supposed to, and talk about possible opening up the Golf Club Caddy for investment. Well, first of all, as you can see, it's on. Now I'm going to take it through its programming mode, which the screen will turn blue. And as you touch the button real quickly, you'll see that the screen is blue. Now, as we speak, the Golf Club Caddy is going through its function to monitor each club that's in the bag. And when that screen turns back green, that lets me know that the Golf Club Caddy has accounted for all the clubs. Another thing I wanted to say was, they estimated 30 million recreational golfers in the United States. The Golf Club Caddy only needs to capture 1% of that total to be successful. Obviously, 1% of 33 million would be 300,000 golfers. Our goal is to capture 5%, but just to say that only 1% would be a successful campaign. So, as we go through the motions with the Golf Club Caddy, I'm here to say that we're looking for an investment of $100,000, which we feel that will be turned into millions of dollars once a successful sales campaign is reached. So, as you can see, the screen has turned green. I'm now going to simulate a shot. I'm going to remove a club out of the bag, and I'm going to simulate taking a shot. Once this club is removed, the Golf Club Caddy is going to recognize the fact that it's missing. So as I walk away, the screen will turn red, and it will remain red until this club is back within a certain distance or put back into the bag. So sit back, relax, and let the Golf Club Caddy do its thing. Now I'm going to go to my ball, I'm going to take a shot, and I'm going to put the club back in the bag. So this will take a few seconds, so I want the camera to be trained on the Golf Club Caddy. So when this club moves out of distance, you'll watch it turn red.
Okay. I'm not sure if you can hear my voice, but I'm sure by now the club has turned red. I'm coming back to my bag. I'm about to put the golf club back into the bag. As I approach the Golf Club Caddy and put it back in, you'll see that the screen has turned red, green. I'm sorry. So like I said before, the purpose of this demonstration was to show that the Golf Club Caddy is indeed back. It is working as advertised, and to let any potential investor know that we are accepting investments into this. And what our valuation is right now is a $100,000 investment will get you 10% in the overall ownership of the Golf Club Caddy Incorporated. One may ask, well, what will that $100,000 do? Well, that $100,000 is going to buy our initial inventory, it's going to set up our e-commerce, and it's going to provide for some limited advertising. As I said, 33 million golfers in the U.S. alone. We can capture 3% of that market, we will be wildly successful. If we capture 1%, we will be pretty nicely successful. 1% would represent 300,000 units a year at an estimated retail of $99 to $109.95, depending on our margins. And at that point, we're looking at close to
$30 million in sales per year. Just imagine what an initial $100,000 investment would bring to any investor who decided to get involved with the Golf Club Caddy. And with that, we're going to close the demonstration. We're going to post this on Facebook and YouTube. And for all my friends out there that happen to see this video, my only wish is that you press the share button. It doesn't take a lot of energy to do that. So look at it, like it, enjoy it, but let some others see it who may be interested. So once you view this video, I want to make sure that you hit the like, give me a comment, I want to know what you're thinking, and also hit share. The idea is to maximize exposure, so everyone who may be interested in this unique device, that there are no more out there like that. It is a prototype, it is unique, no one else has it. Let's be the first to get it to market, and let's all dance to the bank. So, if you're interested, I want you to look at it, I want you to comment on it, and I want you to share it. You can get in touch with me directly through Facebook, email, or phone. So either way you want to get in touch, if your interest is there, make sure you get in contact with me direct, and we can discuss further any involvement that anyone would want to have. Thank you. Have a great day. Hope to talk to you soon.